advice before I leave. I'm not sure how many of you guys know me. I still at the University of Nebraska. Two-time All-American. 5th and 6th. I'm on team here. From Albuquerque, Mexico. Actually, this flew this morning. I'm flying back tonight. So I'm going to be here for tonight. I had fun coming out here for you guys. How many state champs were guys? About going from high school to college. When I left high school, I had two visits. Stanford University, Grand Canyon. I was very, very overlooked. I don't know if I would have been, I was a four-time state champ in Mexico. I don't know if that would have been. I don't even know if I would have been a state champion in California. So don't, it's not a big deal that you guys aren't state champs. Just, how many state places you have? Not one? Damn. You got some work to do. But that's okay. But my advice is just work hard. And it sounds really, super cliche, right? It's true, guys. There's no secret to home. No secret to success. It's hard work. You gotta work out really hard. You gotta work out a lot. Okay? You gotta sacrifice a lot. You gotta want it. You gotta step on the line. You gotta, it's time to shake hands. You're not going out there to just wrestle. You're out there to whoop someone's ass. That's the way I always took it. Every time I put my foot on the line, whatever it was, I was talking crap. I was slamming the ball. Trying to position up. You know what I mean? If you have that attitude, it doesn't mean that you're going to win. Maybe you get an opportunity. Right? So, again, I had fun being here. If you guys have any questions, if you guys are interested in the University of Nebraska, if you feel like you come talk to me. We'll get your information down. We'll pass it along. Never know. Might get a call. We'll leave it at that. Yeah, that's it. Bring it in. Bring it out. Compound.